Hello, I will be explaining what to do if you are held at gunpoint. Okay, so first you want to grab his wrist, and then you would have to grab the...